leaving his father?
That's right. He was struggling with leaving his father. And why? Go ahead, Kara.
He was struggling to leave his father because, you know, he said that his father was like his best friend and used to tickle him to bed and everything, so it meant a lot to him to leave his father.
Good job, Kara. His dad was his best friend. So he was torn, right? What was one of the reasons why he would probably think about leaving his dad?
Because there's the beach.
And the other reason?
His aunt.
So there was the beach, and there was getting to spend more time with his mom, because he's never spent more time with his mom in winter, because she was always just too busy. So is there any similarities? Any of you, so I want one similarity from each and every one of you with you and Knox. Name one thing that you can identify with yourself and Knox and tell me what that is. Don't all go at once, just unmute your mic. Don't all go at once. Go ahead, Danae. And I want to hear Demoya too, okay? So tell her to prepare.
Not being able to scream at them.
Not being able to see your friends. But did he have a lot of friends, though?
Yeah, but after COVID, I had to see them online.
Right, but the question is not you. Did Knox have a lot of friends? Was Knox a social butterfly?
I don't know.
The book told us in the first two chapters. So ask your sister.
Yes, Mom. I hear you. I am now. Sorry. Not you, Mom. I was unmuted.
Right? But he
could
normally go outside and play with anybody then.
Okay, come in.